now I'm supposed to go pick that robot, right? So let's try it.
Start?
Yeah. So it goes backwards. So now I fall around. So why is it going too fast?
It's going too fast because if it doesn't go that fast, the motor can't bring the ramp with it. It just, the ramp will basically slide, and then it just slides on and doesn't really go
anywhere. So what does it do at each intersection?
It counts the number of intersections and makes a sound. And then when it gets to the right number of intersections, it stops
and wait until the robot touches it.
Very good, right? So here it prepares itself to grab this robot, right? And now it's waiting. Let's see, because this one doesn't work extremely well, so we didn't have much time. So.
But it's supposed to be a broken
robot, so. Okay. Yeah. Now the ultrasonic sensor is sorry.
Oh my god,
okay.
That's okay. Yeah,
what's it doing? You know, so explain what it's doing.
Okay.
Well, it worked quite well.
This robot, when it sees with the ultrasonic sensor
the wall,
it stops.
Stops. And then when this robot sees that wall or a person standing here, it goes off the back of that robot.
If it's here, it sees the wall and waiting 5 seconds and then goes backwards.
So the robot saw Louis and he thought it was in the base, right?
Yeah.